Hello everyone. Today I will express my opinion on Enabee, which is the ship between Circus Baby X Ennard. Please don't attack neither me or others who have a different opinion than you. Also warning spoilers for FNAF and mention of 18 plus things, not showing images or really saying the words. Okay, so after this I will start expressing my opinion. Do I like or ship it? No, I don't ship this for three reasons. 1. Self-cest. Since Circus Baby is Ennard and Elizabeth, you know, possess both of them. So she's would kinda date herself. Also maybe incest, if you think Ballora is Mrs. Afton, Ballora is part of Ennard, so you are kinda shipping Elizabeth X her mother, but again this is just a theory, but most people ship this while putting in their alternative universe that Ballora is Mrs. Afton. Also, how are the fun times existing while Ennard is walking in the Afton family's house? Can someone explain it to me please? 2. The toxicity before Enik became more popular. Some people would attack you if you didn't ship it, I saw some people do that. Though this is just because from my experience. 3. The 18 plus stuff, they are sexualizing a robot that was a representation of Elizabeth, a 11 years old kid. Also, isn't Elizabeth, you know, doing that thing with herself? Also, I remember a disgusting image about it which still traumatizes me. Okay, so again, I respect it if you ship it, I am not a fan of it. I am sorry if I sounded rude, it wasn't my meaning. Have a lovely weekend. And I will see you in the next video.